So the Lost Archives in the Fractured Peaks. I think that's the one with lots of demons inside it, like the Forsaken guys, and at the end we resurrect a necromancer fallen guy by getting two boxes over to him. Let's see, we're going to deal additional poison damage, which doesn't help us at all. Drifting Shade we saw before. I think that's the puddle that silences me if it reaches me. Monster Burning, Monster Physical Resist, Armor Breakers. No big deal. And we don't have a potion on right now. Seeing as we know it's demons. Do we have any anti-demons? No. Let's just increase our critical strike chance. Where's you at? Here's you at. Play the two demonic vanguard. There he is. You are slain, sir. Losing some health in there. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! It's getting real! Closeies. I'm awake again. That knocked the sleep right out of me. Oh no, it's cursed. Sneak this point in here. Oh wait, what? This event's still going on? Where's the rest of the guys then? What? It's not spawning more waves. What a ripoff. And no wonder I failed it. There weren't any more waves coming. Boo. Boo, Blizzard. Here's the room with the boxes. This will be the boss room as well. That's annoying. Can't pick up the box if it keeps spawning this puddle on me. Here we go. Number one. Gotta get rid of this other damage reducer. Okay, we've got the box. Let's go fight the boss. Ambush. Call an ambulance, but not for me. Dungeon. Where did the boss go? He was like there for 1 second and then he was dead. That's quite it's quite a low. There's another proc. Gonna destroy it. That's fine. Probably keep that. That's a really bad version of the proc. Let's destroy that. I wish it wasn't so low level. I mean, it's an ancestral, but it's only 743. It's a bit of a shame. The proc might be good in it, though. I haven't, like, mathed it out against any others. We'll have a look later on if we can, like, find the same one. What was it? Pulverized Crate Shockwave. There we are. So, one that I've kept is a 68%er. And it's 58% increase. Oh. Oh, interesting. If you add 50% on top of that, 68, I still think you'd come up. Oh, we're going to have to go to the occultist for this. And then, of course, we want some more experience in this. It's like a 54 experience. It was a little bit more lethal, this dungeon. And all you get is an extra 4 experience out of it. What a ripoff. Right, let's go. Let's go have a word with the occultist then. So my current print is 68%. Whoa. It's a really good print. I'm going to take that off of there. Keep it in the bank. Find a much better yellow. And put it back on. Yeah. We'll sell off with this little 68% version. We don't want that, we don't need it.
Carry the best shards of the heavens. Merit. Thank you. Bliss, and thank you.
Nice quick town trip. Straight back into the nightmare afterwards.
Check the back, nice.